Welcome back to ETV, entertainment television everywhere in the Treasure Valley. Time to find out about all the cool local events headed your way this weekend. From the Boise Weekly, to tell us more about it, it's Tara Morgan. How you doing?
Pretty great. How are you, Brad?
Good. Cool stuff heading our way this weekend.
Yeah, absolutely. It kicks off on Thursday with a workshop I'm super excited about. It's a terrarium workshop at Bricolage, which is a handmade clothing store on 8th Street.
Right.
And so they're going to be providing the mason jars, the dirt, and the plants so you can make your own terrarium.
What's a terrarium?
It's like a little miniature mossy fern gully filled with just moss and little plants. I mean, it's a tiny little garden.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, it's cool. And so then that's running from 6 to 8. And then after that, there's a plant party going on from 5 to 9 p.m. at Bricolage. Should be a lot of fun.
Awesome.
Yeah. And then on Friday, there's a really cool event going on in Meridian. It's the Cable One movie night, and it's going to feature The Karate Kid. And so that's going to be a free event. It's at the Meridian Settlers Park. Bring the kids, blankets, and have a good time watching Karate Kid.
Sounds great.
Yeah. And then also on Friday and on Sunday, there's going to be a neat event going on out at the Idaho Botanical Gardens. Through Opera Idaho, they're presenting Carousel, the musical. So that's a famous Rodgers and Hammerstein musical put on by Opera Idaho, and it's going to start, it's 5:30 p.m. gates and then 7 p.m. show.
And it's at the Botanical Gardens.
I know, what a neat venue for them.
Yeah, totally.
Yeah, and coming up on Saturday, it's an annual event, the 25th annual Twilight Criterium. So that's going on downtown. There's going to be a bunch of road closures all downtown. About 20,000 fans are going to come down to watch this 1K bike loop. It starts at about 2:30 p.m. and everything opens back up at around midnight.
Wow. I know that just town gets like packed with people.
Oh, totally. Have you ever been down to watch it? It's pretty cool.
Yes, I have. So a lot of wind going by.
Yeah, totally.
Very cool.
Yeah, and also on Saturday out in Nampa, there's a cool event. It's called the Generation Me Comedy Tour. That's going to be a D.C.-based comic named Reggie Melbro. He's going to be joined with some other local comedians at the Northern Light Cinema and Grill. So that's $10, and it starts at 9 p.m.
Nice.
Yeah. And then sort of wrapping things up, starting on Tuesday and running through the following Saturday, it's going to be the 96th annual Snake River Stampede. So that should be a really cool event running all week. There's going to be a $400,000 top prize.
Wow.
A bunch of cool nights. Wednesday night is Stampede for the Cure. Thursday night is Patriot Night. And Friday is the Extreme Rodeo Night. And there's tons of other events all going on as part of the Stampede. So it's going to be 6:30 p.m. doors and 8 p.m. rodeo. It's going to be at the Idaho Center in Nampa.
That sounds awesome.
Yeah.
Snake River Stampede. Don't miss it.
I know.
Very cool. Thank you so much, Tara.
Thank you, Brad.